Huge relief for Indian overseas citizens. The government has now allowed them to return to India. The Ministry of Home Affairs has lifted the earlier restrictions that were imposed in response to the COVID-19 pandemic. Although the relief comes with certain conditions on who can or cannot fly back to India, OCI cardholders are elated. And Vion has been in touch with some of these OCI cardholders. We get you their reactions to the move by the government.
After opening up skies to domestic flights and after evacuating thousands of Indians stranded abroad, the Indian government has provided much awaited relief to the overseas citizens of India. A certain category of these OCI cardholders have been finally allowed to return to their homeland. Here's Shruti Kulkarni, a student of film and media production in the United States, giving a first reaction to the announcement. Shruti Kulkarni and her sister are both students abroad. They belong to one of the categories of OCI cardholders allowed to come home.
A big relief. Relief, because it's been a long wait, and to when the government tells that okay, it gives you a green signal, it really helps. And now let's just see how and when. Me and my sister both are stranded here in DC, so let's see how both of us can leave as soon as possible to fly back home.
They are university students who are OCI cardholders, but their parents are citizens living in India. The others permitted to fly back are minor children born to Indian nationals abroad and holding OCI cards. Those OCI cardholders who wish to come home due to an emergency like death in the family, couples where one spouse is an OCI cardholder and the other is an Indian national, they must have a permanent residence in India too. This section of Indians abroad has been particularly aggrieved. Since the lockdown began in March, India suspended all international flights. There was a ray of hope. India's One Day Bharat mission, the country's largest overseas evacuation ever. Over 23,000 Indians have been repatriated from various parts of the world. But OCI cardholders were not allowed to board these flights. That caused frustration. A point of pain in many cases were Indian nationals with a kid holding an OCI card. Many of these affected OCI cardholders, mainly students, can now come home to their parents. Vion has been covering the plight of OCI cardholders in various parts of the world. Shruti is now happier than last time we spoke with her. She will come home soon to her parents.
So I really hope that me and my sister, get the flight as soon as possible to go back home, because there are a lot many people who are willing to go. And in the end, I would really like to thank Vion to help raise a voice for all of us.
Bureau Report, Vion, World is One.